possible. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at it. 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 Look at how he's gripping it. Why you guys don't look at it?
Boys. Boys.
And again, oh my word, two super goals from Sydney FC. Callum Neuenhoff has been one-upped by Luke Bratton with a free kick.
MacArthur, but in behind here is Arena. Again on that last line, flag stays down. De Silva's inside, Arena gives it to De Silva, who just curls it. Oh, what a finish that is from a richly talented youngster who's now become a man this season for the Central Coast Mariners. Danny De Silva gives the Mariners the lead.
Come off the bench and change games, etc. He's had to wait, be patient. Warren Moon's seen it, has harnessed it.
Here's Scott McDonald. Oh, what a goal. Brisbane Roar have doubled their advantage. Scott McDonald wants to go over and celebrate by himself. Copping one on the jaw. Anyway, we'll go back to that thought after Piscopo is done what he's going to do, and that's have a shot. Oh, what a goal. What a goal. What a hit. Reino Piscopo.
Echeverria took a little while to get it to Genro, but it's still on here for MacArthur. Franich's delivery. Oh, wonderful finish. What a goal. Loic Tuyo, the Frenchman, with a bit of flair. Hooks it into the bottom corner. Duncan could only watch. And Lowick. Butterfield! Number five! He scored a couple of bombs this season. He can hit them from outside the area. And the man with all that experience in the...
Nonsense stuff. Timmins. There's a bit of room out on that left-hand side. There's an effort. He's curled into the top corner. What a fantastic strike from Fornaroli. Midway through the first half, it's the first bit of quality we've seen. But my goodness, that was stunning from the Uruguayan. It's his 13th.
This time, oh, what a... what a goal! The Wanderers equalise, and it's a scorpion kick from Backus that sets it up. Another touch in the middle. Scott Galloway looking the most likely. It's a brilliant run from the right back. So many bodies in the road. He did it all himself. Scott Galloway with a sumptuous volley. Wood back to his opposite number. And Shushayeta, the dancing feet. And now a little lift over the top. Brilliant. Markel Shushayeta. Fantastic. Finished off by Derbyshire, who goes outright top of the Golden Boot race, but they rightly go to Markel Shushayeta. Superb! It had the potential to develop into a penalty-conceding kind of situation, but Atkinson did well. The boy from... Oh, my goodness! Oh, my goodness! Have you seen a more freakish goal in A-League history? That goal is going to go around the world and be shown over and over again. Wales wound up passing it to himself, and then Diamanti whipped into a dangerous spot. Late run, what a header! So brave, Dylan Piraeus.
Megon Backus, McGarry, Davila, Piscopo, blocked by Gordon, out to Devlin. Will he have a go from out there? He will! Oh, what a goal! What a hit from Cameron Devlin. The Knicks back in front with one of the goals.
See where Connor... Oh, hang on.
Tom Ball Stanley does unleash O'Donovan, has one back for Newcastle.
D'Agostino, brilliant again. thought about it. Does the team thing via Castro. Diego Castro! It's been worth the three-week wait for the Perth Glory fans. And the maestro delivers after... way through for Lockie Rose to retrieve. Benyard slipped. Federici's a long way from home here. He's stranded. Dorans, will he go for goal? He can chip the keeper. Federici is backpedalling. What a goal from Graham Dorans! His first down under. And he showed all of the composure you'd want from a captain. What a brilliant finish.
After two tonight, here comes Markovic, who was out-jumped by Berisha. Now, it's game on again. He says to the critics, that's what I've got in my locker. Jacob Butterfield's goal-scoring highlight reel is off the charts, and this is another...
King again. Bratton. Here it is, Ninkovic. How about that? In game number 150 in the A-League.
The lovely backheel from Tomohime. Showing real class that time.
Here's Piscopo!
Oh!
Boy, you talk about real class. And this young man has it in spades. Reno Piscopo blasts it home to the delight of the crowd in Wellington. It's a 2-0 lead for the home side. And it is home sweet home.
Read better by Halloran. Ingham gambled again. He's been caught out. Halloran has space to exploit. Juric in the middle. Clever cutback. Mork opens the scoring for Adelaide United. Space in behind. Dane Ingham exploited to wonderful effect. And the captain is on target.
Killer used to be teammates, no longer friends there.
Nah, I guess there's a reason why they didn't play him at City. So, an upset, I think.
This contest, as you'd expect, their team on top. So Castro still pulling the strings. Kilkenny, great ball, and Forder rolling in the middle. It might be an own goal off Abatu. Perth don't care. They're back level.
Stephen Mork had some comments for you at halftime where I asked him if you and him were friends, and he basically said no. I guess there's a reason why Neil didn't play at Melbourne City. What have you got to say in response to that?
Listen, I said it on the pitch. I was at Melbourne City for a year and a half. I got player of the year in the first year. So I think that's a bit, you know, unprofessional of him, but maybe, you know, he should write that in his diary, you know? So instead of, you know, putting it out in the public domain, but, you know, things happen on the pitch that should stay on the pitch, and, you know, it's a big boy game, and I showed tonight, you know, with my football that, you know, what I meant.
Interesting now for Garcia as to how long he leaves Castro out there. Hemed onto the right foot. Far post! Oh, they've equalised! Oh, this game at Sotirio. This game has a little of everything. Come on, lads, let's get back to halfway and go again. Sotirio with a goal almost out of...
forwards. Wilkinson stayed back on halfway. Part of the reason he hasn't scored too many A-League goals. Here's Callum Nieuwenhof. Oh, what a way to mark his debut. Callum Nieuwenhof. Remember the name. It all starts here in the A-League in Wollongong with a quite splendid strike. 19 years young.
He's been good since coming on, hasn't he? The substitute out on that left-hand side, Wallen winning it. Once again, Fornaroli. What about that for a finish? Bruno Fornaroli.
Negro took it off him. Bowman looking immediately for Quall! Can you believe it? It's 3-2. He's got a brace off the bench. And it's 3-2. The Central Coast on top, turning it around again.
Absolutely extraordinary. And he said it, Max Burgess, with the mistake, too casual. But
ever since Andy Harper demanded his inclusion, he's been a regular. He's in the boots. Outside of the boot! Season before, and this might take some topping as well.
He'll be loving it out there.
Diamanti. What a ball that is from Alessandro Diamanti. This is a great chance for the birthday boy to score. And the birthday boy makes it three. Happy birthday, son. Put on a platter by the Italian Western United.
You're trying to coach Negro. Received and able to turn the Costa Rican. Danny De Silva on the move. What a ball for Matt Simon. Beautiful. The Central Coast on top of the ladder.
Back has had so many injury worries. Here he is again. He's got options after all of that and the bigging up. He had an air swing, but falls back. And Ben Halloran.
It's offside, isn't it?
Amazing. I hope he's not. He is.
He looked clearly offside.
What a flick.
And be really in cruise control as much as you like, but one error and the team from which not much is expected can bounce up and score.
Jamieson with his right foot, Scotty Jamieson. He's waited a while with this badge on his chest, but in his 86th appearance for Melbourne City, he's finally got a goal. Steam up, links up with Keogh. Early ball, Castro's there, Economides, Chris Economides! Oh, what a strike! Chris Economides! It's been a fantastic last 10, 15 minutes for Perth Glory, and they've capitalised with the opener. The run-up to suggest that he's going to have a go. He steps over, and Tommy has a go with the right foot and finds the back of the net with a superb free kick for Adelaide United. And we said it was coming, they were knocking, knocking, knocking. Doors open now, 2-2.
Here come the Jets. There was space for Prusho. He bounced it to Yule, and now he's a chance. Teeing up Jurgakovic! What a superb equaliser from the Newcastle Jets! Stephen Jurgakovic, postage stamp. Federici, no chance.
Time, pick his spot. Looks for Stead, and if he can get it over to Elvis, Elvis is in. He's found him, and...
Three on two if they're good enough. Wenzel Halls slips it wide to Parsons. Parsons! A first A-League goal for Alex Parsons. The goals have been flowing in Queensland in the NPL, and now they're doing just that.
Headed away by Wuskop. Back to Butterfield. Storm Roo makes a nice run. Finds Butterfield again. Take it. Butterfield!
What a strike! One of the cleanest strikes of a football you will see. And that was like a rocket. That is 6 to Melbourne victory.
We were just talking about Jacob Butterfield and how he can hit a ball.
They've had to travel, they've had a short turnaround, Melbourne City. They're going to have to do it without defensive cover. Here's Danny De Silva! Is that the winner? Danny De Silva. One of the most talented players. Donald. O'Shea. He'll have a crack from the top of the box and oh, puts a top corner and does double that lead for Brisbane Roar.
To assess the options, angles it for Storm Roo.
The Wanderers, again, with it all to do. Duke! Oh, what a response! This is extraordinary! What a goal from Mitchell Duke. Wellington's players are complaining.
Short end. How many dudes you really know can flow like this, like this, like this? Let's do it. How many dudes you know roll like this? How many dudes you know flow like this?
Not many. If any, not many, if any.
How many dudes you know got the skills to go and rock a show like this? I don't know anybody
check, check to the mic, check. A 1-2 from a crew coming through, are you hype yet? Nowadays everybody wanna talk, baby, got someone on scribe. Ain't got nothing when I'm up in the live. It can't fun when you're feeling the vibe. You know scribe is taking me high. Level with the double bass, vibrate, shit the plates in your vertebrae. Y'all hear the man move like an RS. Subaru with a crew, come equipped like a body kit. Lyrically, vibe burn quick, so 1 foot is missed out to his tongue like a stale fish. This kid ain't eights from the vape when they get with the scribe. I'm live like an 05, I got vibe like a beehive. But when it wasn't from the square to the pier, but the seaside, I get y'all know the way that we ride around town on the down low. Never know what the flow po drop, drop. Can't stop hip hop, cause it don't stop. Check it out. Check it out. Check it out. Check it out. How many dudes you know roll like this? How many dudes you know flow like this? Not many, if any. Not many, if any. How many dudes you know got the skills to go and rock a show like this? I don't know anybody. How many dudes you know roll like this? How many dudes you know flow like this? Not many, if any. Not many, if any. How many dudes you know got the skills to go and rock a show like this? I don't know anybody. Something for the ride on cruise control. With the bass vibrate, shake the vibe like an earthquake. This day they're not good for y'all, you made a great mistake. I asked not to get booked for y'all, I'm sick with this. Flick the switch, nitrous kick on the chip. It's a new shit, real deal like Cody Field. And no telling if we ride like Mike, you just might. Rock right, do we drop tight. G-Club, get it on, representing all night. Take flight like night kicks, the lick tricks. Send me quick, when the vibe hit, don't sit. Just get on down, I'm profound with the sound. And we pound with the underground, don't sit. Just get on down, I'm profound with the sound. And we pound with the underground. How many dudes you know roll like this? How many dudes you know flow like this? Not many, if any. Not many, if any. How many dudes you know got the skills to go and rock a show like this? I don't know anybody. How many dudes you know roll like this? How many dudes you know flow like this? Not many, if any. Not many, if any. How many dudes you know got the skills to go and rock a show like this? Next time you come on down to North Canterbury, it's all good. It's all good when you come down to my hood and come to South Canterbury. It's all good. It's all good when you come down to my hood and come to East Canterbury. It's all good, yeah. It's all good when you come down to my hood and go to West Canterbury. It's all good, yeah. It's all good up in my.
Brown, clever ball. Danzaki, oh, what a way to win it! In the final minutes, Brisbane do break through.
And when Benyatta and Shushayeta were at the club, so I would assume they would have come across each other at some point as Piraeus. Oh, absolutely perfect from Dylan Piraeus. He's in some fine form at the moment.
Milligan gets past the challenge of Chayner and is getting back of Derbyshire. Mark Milligan. Another assist for the striker, and what a goal from the veteran, Mark Milligan.
Harry burns off one. Tees up Ulysses Davila! 3-0 to the Knicks. And they are so easy on the eye when they click.
Here's Chianese, one-on-one with Piraeus. This is a good foot race if they set down to it. Chianese goes in and then finds Armiento and Joel Chianese. That's it. Third goal for Perth Glory. And surely a big 3 points.
Brilliant goal. Lifted down the line for Duke. The ricochet all the way through for Muller! 5-4! Still 2 minutes plus stoppage time to go. It's one of those crazy nights in the A-League.
Set up. Mid-calf, terrific. Back to ball for Wellington. Dangerous ball inside, and there it is! The equaliser!
Boot. Old intention, sometimes difficult to pick, but we'll have a look. Nisbet over the top. Simon! The Wizard of Woi Woi with another this season. Make it 8. And he's sprinkling a little bit of magic for the Mariners.
Yeah, a double substitution being ready by MacArthur as McLaren goes in behind Milligan. It's a lovely back heel right into the path of Noon. And Metcalf, what a finish
What a goal. Melbourne City hit the front.
Now O'Shea. Lots of time for him there in the midfield. Champness brought it down well. And Brindle South goes himself. Joey Champness. In A-League game number 50, Joey Champness breaks.
And Hamill out of that back three. Breaks here for Davila, the skipper. And he's in form, isn't he? Ben Wayne trying to become an Olympian for New Zealand this year.
And he's victory's way if they allow Diego Castro the time on the ball that he was just afforded. Armiento, early cross, Economides. Oh, what a finish and what a goal. And Perth Glory have doubled the advantage early in this second half.
Here they go, what a fantastic ball in. Victory
is Fornaroli. It's a good free kick. It's better than good. It's brilliant. Ryan Scott can't stop it. And Bruno's got two in a row.
He knew his team was on. I don't think he's probably getting the same feeling at the moment. Mark Bosnich, what do you make of the starts of these two teams? Hang on a minute. Chip over the top and the victory exposed.
It's dignity. Gah! Don't you even know dignity when you see it?
Just 4 minutes in, Matt Derbyshire accepts the gift.
Ex-Perth player.
Ex-Perth player. All right.
Yeah.
Here's Cruz. Big chance for victory here. Left foot. Oh, rattles the woodwork. He did.
It's from Justed. But once again, it was Brimmer with the through ball.
Over the ball. McLaren strikes it. Oh, Jamie McLaren! You beauty! How about that? The Mariners look to go forward. Renya does well to get rid of Liam Rose for now. And oh, he picked the run of De Silva. Simon, though, got in the way. And Clisby! Jack Clisby, what a finish. And the Mariners are back square.
Well, that is a super goal. And it starts with Urania with a clever turn and a ball much higher from that kickoff. So you see, press a lot higher.
Ziegler saw space in front of him, ran into it. And Kamau has a go. Oh, what a hit from Bruce Kamau. Liam Reddy can only look up and go, what? Wanderers are right back in it.
Well, we saw a sense.
Listen to your manager. Go and listen to your manager.
Thanks.
All right, go in for halftime. Listen to what your manager's got to say for yourself.
Brisbane playing their way out, and there'll be space as a result. Parsons around Gamulka. Kept it alive as well for Daly, who pushed into space cleverly in the wide area. Parsons wanted it back. What a burst. And squeezes it home. The Alex Parsons project has been a pleasure to watch.
Looking for Sosaedo over the back. He's just stayed on. The Spaniard chips the keeper. 1-0 MacArthur hobbling away for the celebration, but what a goal.
Fenton looming large. Pushed out wide now. Fenton. Wayne at the far post. He's just stalled a little. Great chance here now. Composure, a sign of peace and a peaceful finish that absolutely...
Nice play from Miller. Goodwin can open up the pitch. Clever. Moved it on first time to Moragas. And the back heel will work out as well. Archie Goodwin! 16 years of age. What a talent! The Newcastle Jets equalise. And he has his first A-League goal. It is a 25-metre screamer, if you don't mind. Remember the name.
It's a one-off game in Auckland. It's a wonderful crowd, a lot of anticipation. And that's a great goal! Well, that's a goal to win any cup final anywhere in the world. That is an absolute ripper. Perth Glory have turned this game on its head. Absolutely stunning strike.
Straight to Keogh, who had no one on him. Oh, Keogh has a go over the top of Marcus. That is extraordinary. A man coming in who hadn't scored all season gets an early goal and now full of confidence.